Iranian cargo ship ran aground in Caspian Sea, Russia. General cargo ship KADOS, loaded with 3,000 tons of corn bound for Iran, ran aground in Makhachkala Port, Dagestan, Russia, Caspian Sea, at 0038 Moscow time Jan 31, while unmooring from Berth 3. Damages unknown. Present status of the ship, as of 1200 UTC Jan 31, unknown. General cargo ship KADOS, IMO 9137258, DWT 3816, built 2000, flag Iran, manager KHAZAR SEA Shipping.